open-minded, you know what I mean? The impact has nothing to do with the atmosphere of the arena.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You want to have a role on a team, no matter what team you're on. You play for the biggest market or the smallest market. The biggest thing is stay healthy, be relied on every night, and be available. You know, that's been my thing since day one in the league, and I think it's got me this far, and it won't ever change.
You played against guys like Miles and Domas last year. Have you noticed anything different about them in the summer here physically or anything like that?
They're workers. They got a good strength and conditioning program here. Coaches really work. They're workers, and they kind of like all into their program and good players. And like a guy like Domas, you know what I mean? He's younger than me, but, you know, cool enough guy. We talk a little bit about basketball. It's nothing, you know, out of the norm. But, you know, some people really don't talk too much to a new teammate. But yeah, I'm going to get the best out of you.
So what do you bring to the team as far as your attributes? What do you think you bring to the team?
I think my overall personality and my overall, you know, my presence, you know what I mean? I'm going to be available. I'm going to push guys. When my time to step up, my opportunity.